In good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks to the captain here.
Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Munro.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that. What are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonists. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price. Surely we're near.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Quiet! You and Gist here seem inspired. There's something in the water. Or the whiskey.
Why do you say that?
I can say you're skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and
money. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end. Not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
We're heading hard for land, sir!
Haul in the studs,
sir! Close, Captain. Let the anchor go! Drop anchor!
La guerre contre les Britanniques, pas le temps de souffler. Soyez alerte. On ne sait pas ce qui peut nous tomber dessus. Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord. Allez, maniez-vous un peu. Je sais que vous vous emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant. Soyez alerte. C'est pas ce qui peut nous tomber dessus. Jean, et la violette.
Fiche-moi le corps.
Je crois pouvoir vous échapper.
Hé, hey, là-bas, halte.
Je vois du sang partout. C'est pas long.
Attends-toi à te saigner.
Cette charge est là-bas.
Grenade.
Cette anguille cherche à filer. Hey. Ah. Où est-ce qu'il a pu passer? J'ai l'impression.
Halt.
Donc je.
Ça suffit. Appelez les gardes.
Fleuve de Pennsylvanie.
Moi, ouais, ce que j'ai entendu.
Good show, Shay. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need more powerful guns before we. That fort and the defenders will tremble before the Morrigan.
Captain has the helm!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some. Else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is... We have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in, wounded bear.
Target, Shay! Knock her down like a game of ninepins!
Begin by hitting her towers.
As the colonel says!
Fire!
Catch it! Put a shot through her there!
Fire!
Guns can reach us from here, sir. Enemies firing!
Fire!
We've been hit! It's damn it!
Cannon's ready!
He's off the wind!
Taking a hit, sir!
She hurt.
More cannon
fire! Incoming fire!
We got her, Captain! What a burn!
Fire!
That's their weak spot. Take the shot, sir. On
your mark, Captain! Taking damage here!
She's trouble, Captain.
Gunboats!
They're flying French.
Rattling hooks away!
Trip two!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Reef the topsails and gallants! Let out some sail!
Loose the main!
Clew up! Clew up! Crowd it all on!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals! The mon...
Thank you.
man at sea. I think he's breathing.
Douse the royals and tops.
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
You what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
You have to kill me, Jay. Good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift.
Le Chasseur was right.